What about that heavy, overdriven sound that you hear when you hear rock bands and heavy metal and stuff? Where does that come from? Do you have to buy a special guitar for that sound? No. The answer is, you overdrive the signal and it goes from this to this.
See from this video, electric guitar can be a lot of fun, and it sure makes a lot of noise.